What's going on, guys? Phil here for Phil's Craft Corner, and today we are going to smash this giant egg because it's Easter, and nothing better than on Easter than smashing an egg. But first, I need a new hammer because this one is absolutely junk. I've used it way too much for projects that I didn't quite measure right, and they're all too tight fitting, and the ends just it starts spreading apart. So we're gonna make a new hammer and then smash some stuff. Guys, we're all set up. I've got my first one here, just a standard Cadbury's chocolate egg. I've got a couple of these shapes to hold it in place while it goes, so I've got no idea how this is going to turn out. It's going to be so much fun. Got my hammer, let's go. Teaser egg. Usually I just get these and smash them with my hand, but why not make a video of making a hammer and smash it with a hammer? I'm not going to try and stand this one up, it's not going to work. I'm not going to be able to see it, so just go for that. This hammer's all full of chocolate already, and we need to clean this up when I'm done. Yeah, so much fun.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
How'd you eat yours? I'll smash it around into pieces.
Oh, it's all gone.
Straight off the hammer. Well, I'll tell you what, guys, That is absolutely amazing. So much fun. Hope you had fun watching it. I had fun making it. And I'm going to have fun eating it. Because it's all so good and so tasty. Just happy Easter, everybody.